Okay, this is part two. So, yeah, my mom didn't know about it this entire time. So, yeah, I was just eating it, and I took a nap. And I went to bed on my nap, and it was in my mouth. And I went to nap. And when I woke up, I said, "Mommy, can I spit out the chicken now?" The fact that I took a nap with a piece of chicken in my mouth, it's just, I don't know. I literally cannot.